everyone. My name is Yeagerbr, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. I just want to check the battle intel right here. I think I'm increased dagger damage punish to 200%. No. Trigger refocus. I think Aerith knows, not no. I think she has the materia for. Yeah, she. I'll have to have her do a refocus sometime. Where are we going? Where did we come from? Alright, can't jump that. There is a materia over there. Can't go through there. Oh yeah, so Aerith, how do I alright. Is that it? I'm done.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Would kill for a shower.
I can't believe it drains all that water away this quick, and like that's still here. I can't believe that doesn't float. This bags or tarp is here. I can't believe these floating fish were underwater. But like they don't have the buoyancy to stay under. Seriously.
Nothing to it. Let's end this quick.
Oh, I bet I can walk across that top part now. Yes, she is. Is poison new? I don't think I've had poison before. Oh no, I've had poison. I've had poison before. Alright. Yes, I see that. Just a little metal. I don't know how he hid those. Yeah, I crossed. What were you fire? Why am I so hurt? Oh, that's, it's gonna flood.
Can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it.
Oh,
we have to.
No. You'll right. go seconds.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Aerith, you should be a lot more coordinated than...
I could do.
I know Cloud was like a teenage soldier and experimented on, but the lack of social interactions. You just can't. How could you not?
Thinking about the plate?
Too.
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna.
I'm gonna. Go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar, decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
I was gonna say that concrete looks terrible.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
Cloud, don't get a rebar through the thing.
Sorry about that.
I see some Shinra.
No need to be.
Just the music got really intense. Some Shinra boxes. I couldn't even focus on what was in them. Sitting here? Nope, let's carry on. Wait, aren't we supposed to be going up? Okay, we weren't here before. I mean, wow, that's a lot of.
They're nothing.
That was close.
No.
Worked up a good sweat.
Go this way. Cloud, that is by far not a tight squeeze. You all look ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh, better turn myself sideways for this. I was back where I was a little bit, you know. Just that way doesn't go anywhere, so we're going this way. I don't feel. I haven't assessed one of these. Weak to lightning and wind.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
How are you?
Too bad.
I'm just so tired.
All set. It's over.
Ha! Are we on health? Cloud is a little bit of health.
See ya.
Not bad.
Great. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Grants resistance to the link materials status. There's poison time by. Okay, so good game. Some resistance. We're at a dead end this way, so we'll have to head back. So this time,
leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Gonna have to decide something. I feel like we should be getting somewhat close to the surface. And this looks like a well, an area well off that would be close to the surface. Destroy these boxes.
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder.
Nothing else this way.
There must be some way we can lower water.
This door's unlocked.
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand?
I can't.
Cloud, you stay put.
See,
keep an eye out for more red lights.
The bar would have this big of a system.
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Oh no. Tilt left stick up to open the valve. Needle will start to swing from right to left.
So maybe this is a little different from
the
one at
the bar.
More industrial?
Have Aerith as it swings back to the... As the indicator hand swings back to the right, tilt down within the target range to close the valve. Okay. Okay, I thought I was gonna get to keep pumping.
Here goes.
Pump, Tifa.
Whoops.
Nailed it. Oh no.
Try to stay in sync.
Oh no. Ooh. Please don't reset. Okay, thank God. Wow, they make that second one a lot easier. It's in.
Keep calm. All good.
I think one person could almost physically do this by themselves.
That went well. Could have gone
way
better.
Too early.
Okay.
This is not a thing where we have to stay in sync. Can't mess this up. Messed it up.
Try to stay in sync.
All right, so that's the absolute max.
Whoops. Keep calm.
Right, Cloud. Hit it.
All right. I think that did it. Wonderful. Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
To the surface.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
Oh, spells. Fyra.
Won't be tough.
Of course not. Get him!
This won't take long.
What are they looking like?
That's that.
Won't last long.
Ah, oh, there's the one. Ooh, firework up.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Oh, it's not gonna hit all three.
Get him!
Probably should have healed Cloud instead, but
let's do this.
What do I look like? Someone who's not gonna burn everything down? But hey, Cloud leveled up.
Nothing personal.
He didn't hang back.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
I shouldn't have wasted my limit break there, because I think those roll over from battle to battle. Could have saved it for a much more important time.
Mission's been proved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
It's not even gonna happen. Alright.
Just on patrol.
Anything good in this?
Don't worry. We'll make it in time.
Nothing there. Nothing there. Just the same things that I don't really need. Alright. And then just the bench, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna rest up. I know it's kind of a short episode, but I'm gonna have to us here. It's a little much to tackle from that last one. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying Final Fantasy VII. Be sure to come back the next episode when we... I guess we're in Sector 7 with the slums. So we'll continue on and hopefully stop the sky from crashing down. Thank you guys again. See you in the next video. Bye-bye!